This problem asks us to determine in the best Lewis structure for NO ion, what's the formal charge on the nitrogen atom? So first we should look up from periodic table, nitrogen, oxygen, 5 valence electrons, and 6 valence electrons. This means oxygen has 6 valence electrons, nitrogen has 5. Now what I'm going to do, since this has a positive charge, let me take away one of the electrons. Now I need to make a Lewis structure with these electrons, and a Lewis structure that satisfies the octet rule in the bonding, where if I take 2 of these electrons and put them here, and I should do this to be consistent. We can see nitrogen now has 8 electrons and oxygen has 8 electrons. Now, once we have this structure, we can determine the formal charge. So let's do this for nitrogen. And the formal charge is the number of valence electrons in the atom, in this case 5, minus the number of lone pair electrons, namely these 2 electrons, 2, minus 1/2 the number of shared electrons, 6. So 5 minus 2 minus 3 is 0. So the formal charge on the nitrogen atom is 0. And then we should also calculate to check if this is consistent, the formal charge for the oxygen atom. So valence electrons 6, lone pair electrons 2, and then minus 1/2 the 6 shared electrons. So this is 6 minus 2 minus 3. Formal charge on oxygen is plus 1. This then is consistent because the sum of the formal charges has to equal the charge on the molecule, which is plus 1. Answering the original question, the formal charge on nitrogen is 0.